okay? Two of the most powerful things in this world are hope and belief. Plain and simple. If you believe, in your heart, we're going to take the field and we're going to fight for 4 quarters, it's going to happen.